Hey friends, welcome back. Broken Ankle here, bringing you some more 7 Days to Die. Here we have myself, Smart. We have Mathke. We have Bearded Bob. We have Vladimir, Rongo, and Drasnar. Oh, I did it! I got everybody!
Yay!
One cookie for you.
And in this episode, guys, we're gonna continue working on the Temple of Kinnereth.
These frames are just getting around by.
Yeah, so I'm gonna leave the hay bales here until you guys are done with the ceiling build, and then I'll take this out and pull and I'll start putting in the pool area.
All right, that's actually probably a very smart
medic.
I need. Some...
I got. On that note, I need to use a splint. All right.
I also need splint now.
I got one. Come on,
I just put all my splints away, actually.
Of course you did, Hal.
Excellent.
Of course you did.
Come over to me by the pillar. I'll bring you guys some. There's a whole bunch of splints up at your Vasker. Not your Vasker.
Dragon's Reach.
All right. Dropping a splint. Thanks.
You're welcome.
Oh. Okay.
Yeah,
we have 100.
I'll bring down 30.
I got 30.
Reasons.
And for the folks playing along at home, if you don't know, don't stand on any open frames longer than 10 or 15 seconds because somebody will remove them.
And then your leg will be shattered.
Yeah.
All right, I'm gonna put a chest right here. Just because. Reasons.
I like the log cabin wood. That looks actually really good with it, I think.
Hey, Matthew, yeah, you please, buddy, I'll upgrade.
Oh, okie dokie. Let me get back up on
the roof. Yes, yeah, three videos to see. Two videos watching me do pillars.
The people love it. Everyone loves it.
The window gaps in this one only seems to
answer. Are we sure
there, windows, not three?
Three, one, two, three.
Thank you.
And there we go.
Should be three.
No problem.
These are all spaced for three.
I probably don't need 200.
Yeah, so the space for three, but looking at the pickies, only got two light windows, I think.
I see, because one of the ones I'm looking at for the interior shot shows from the pool looking out to the outer wall. It's three of those small arched windows. Maybe that's what they were doing for their spacing.
Yeah, maybe. Okay, cool. All right.
What's this wall here in the front? Does that get upgraded?
Sod wall?
Yeah.
Okay. Is this solid wall all the way through?
But the only thing I'm thinking is maybe we do...
So, Bob, I think you found a great conflict with the source material, because the exterior shots of this place do show two windows. The interior shows three.
It's a lie. Yeah, that's what I thought. I'm gonna next to one.
This has just become the cake building.
It's the magic of Skyrim.
Yeah, we're going for three then.
I like it.
Yeah, I see.
So this interior wall here, do we upgrade it?
Yeah.
Oh.
This is one level.
Now there is an interesting piece here for the reference shot looking in from the pool. The wall where the altar is at. The three center sections have three windows. The corners have two.
Ooh.
So it's a slightly different layout, but that's okay. Three works. We're close enough.
Ow.
Yeah, symmetrical.
I've got
three windows all the way around.
Yeah, the top level needs three in each one, I think.
Yeah. I am out of windows. Are we upgrading the wood blocks over the doors here?
We did double wide on the other one side, but we don't have log wood on the other side for the door.
Yeah,
we need to bust that out.
Okay.
Yeah, if you bust it, I'll change it to log.
Yeah, I got it. Well, those are already upgraded.
Oops, yeah.
And Matthew's way up there. Gonna break a leg.
Nah, he's doing all right.
Who has more hay bales? Oh, I should get those.
I do.
Nice.
There are a bunch of splints in that chest out front as well.
Oh,
damn it, Matt. I was trying to get that for you. I was racing you, but you won. Sad face.
Alright, one door, I have double upgraded the second row. One door I did not. See which way it lands better. Someone will check up the doors.
My skill in athletics is now level 69.
Very nice. Congratulations.
I am the most athletic ever.
Only in that position.
Does anybody?
Yeah.
Oh, dang it.
That look right. Mark, could you upgrade that for me to see if it's right?
That? I think it is. Oh. I know, it's hard to tell, but I think you're good.
Thank you. Yep.
Very welcome. That's what I'm here for. Happy to help.
Somebody want to put concrete down over by the door and fix the get to them hard.
Got it. I don't think I can repair these. I can repair
these.
You can,
I'll buff it out.
I buffed it right out, yep.
Is that the same height?
Now we need to do, I think it's another wall at the back as well.
Would someone please tie a block rotation to the mouse wheel?
Yes, please.
Take care of that. You just have to install the Rongo mod 87364.
-8.
That's a ransomware version, right?
Is that the one that also gives you all of their banking information?
Yes. It does, and you have to register it with the IRS.
Oh, so nice.
Yeah, it will ask you for your mother's maiden name and your birthday.
Social security number and your birthday. Right. The street but you grew up on.
Just and your first school, your favorite teacher, and your favorite
school
book.
School mascot.
Yeah.
Name but of your anyway, first car.
It's very secure.
Alright, so we're doing arches. These are just regular wood frames up here? Yep.
Yeah.
Do I have any archy thingies?
Uh-oh.
I do have archy thingies. I'm freezing to death, damn it.
Well, they would have to be around for them to run.
Freaking... There we go. I had to take my iron leg armor off.
I was seeing a zombie in this for a while. They all disappeared at the minute.
I killed a few earlier.
Ah.
So I think that if we do the Hub City rebuild in Alpha 15, we make them running.
Yeah.
I'm not sure I want to do a rebuild.
Scared of the challenge, aren't you, Mafki? So I'm looking at the pictures, trying to get it right.
Alright, I'm gonna start upgrading these angles inside the arches.
Yep. What am I picking up? Oh, hey.
Oh, crap.
You double upgraded one hit you. Alright, what are we going on top of the arches? Frames?
So are we gonna do. So, do we wanna do the arch like that? Just do the three blocks across?
Or do
across?
We wanna do it like this?
It looks like it's flat across.
Flat.
I would go.
Okay.
Yeah, it looks like it's filled in it.
I'm trying to tell if there is a walkway up there or if it is.
I don't believe so. I think it's just opened up into the ceiling. It's been a while since I've been in there though, so I really do need to just go in and do like a reference record.
Yeah.
How are we doing these interior angles for the roof shingles, Mafki? Because I'm not seeing that block.
It's just a frame one and then upgraded twice.
Oh, thank you.
Twice.
Yeah, remember is shingles are the second
thing. Gotcha. Because we can craft some of them, which was nice.
Yeah, right,
are we going to single upgrade on this?
Yeah, I would say single upgrade.
So the double upgrade gets the line across.
You want to do the double upgrade? Do it as a highlight?
Well, let's try it in the corner. Let's find out.
Okay.
Someone else is freezing to death.
I am.
Wrong way was right. You just take off your iron armor.
So you want to do the double upgrade then? For the upper row?
Yeah, I think it looks good. What do you think? Over here in the corner. We actually upgrade the bolts if we want to again there, so we have another hungry again?
Oh, the pole's blend with it.
So what do you think about the upgrade on the pole? Here, I'll do one.
Okay.
Actually, I need to...
Here. Yeah, I got one. There you go. That, like that?
Yeah, I reckon it blends, man.
Yeah, I think it's good.
You went, okay. So we're gonna do that then? Alright.
Ah! Yeah, someone will go around the outside and get them on the outside pillars, the corner ones.
Alright, so I'm trying to come along inside to do the, inside close to Matthew and S'more, whoever's up on top.
My hero.
Alright, they invite her.
You can just hear six people hammering away. That's awesome.
And I didn't have right. Steel on me. I know from
already,
but I want to
battle wood again.
All right.
Our last is squat 2.5 stacks.
Is that all of them?
I know.
Okay.
Which, and then to which chest?
One right in front of the.
Gotcha.
Up here. We have torches out here again.
There are torches. I think
I got some on me.
Up in front of this place. Let me grab them.
Oh yeah, over by the arch.
No.
Come on!
I have the torch bearer.
You know when you're rotating stuff and it goes in a position that is close to it, but not exactly that.
That's
and
right.
Then you place it on the fourth rotation and it goes in a completely different direction. That sucks balls.
That never happens.
Never. I know. That's almost
okay.
As bad as looking at how you're placing your block and then block, and when you're placing it, it actually moves.
Yeah.
I'm sure the pimps will fix it for an Xbox controller, no problem.
Alright.
Oh, sick burn.
Alright, how's that? We've got.
That. You got this, yeah, I'm assuming you guys saw the screenshots of the Raider boss or whatever you would call him.
Yeah, he looks cool.
Yeah.
Except for those giant spikes coming off the armor that zombies can grab a hold of.
Just perfect handholds.
When I saw that armor, I thought of Super Mutant.
Well,
from Fallout, yeah.
Well,
and I'm pretty sure that's
intentional.
He definitely
loves the Fallout, so.
Yeah. Which is cool. I mean, I love the Bethesda, too.
But blatantly ripping them off.
Hey, theft is the greatest form of flattery, right?
Exactly.
This is like building Skyrim's town out, eh?
Shh, no calling out our hypocrisy, damn it.
We have to work to get this to look anything decent.
There.
Awesome.
Pretty sure that they forgot to do that on Thumper's side. The work to make it look decent.
Okay. So
okay, maybe not.
Oh. Hey, Rongo, was it you putting the underside frames and upgrading them?
I hadn't started upgrading, but I just got some corner pieces.
Okay, yeah, throw some of those corner pieces in there. If you don't mind, sir.
Oh, I just grabbed freaking corner hay.
And I don't have any corners on me.
I thought I had some. I'll get corners. I'll take care of those.
As I said, there's a bunch of them in the box over in front of the Hall of the Dead. I know that. So.
Yeah,
what's in the box?
These are hay.
I want the scroll wheel too.
Wouldn't it be nice?
One pass.
1995. We will hate these all.
That's all I had to do is give you all my personal information.
Yeah, it's cheap.
For $9.95, yo.
Yeah.
Rongo.
Plus shipping and handling, no COD.
Yeah.
On approved credit, AOC.
Rongo.
No, we're good.
Yeah.
Is there also a wall to the east inside?
They never really. We can, yes.
Okay, because Mavki needs pillars.
See how I did that?
Yes. Mavki wants his pillars for pillaging.
Does this wood back here, does this wall get upgraded?
It will once they put the pillars in. Otherwise, Muffy's gonna, you know, melt down and kill us all.
Oh.
You know,
I guess I don't want that. That does seem bad.
Fixing the wall. Down and watch. Bottom rows, double.
Are we doing pillars on the outside? Yeah, we're doing pillars there.
Yeah, need pillars. No.
Right, we need pillars.
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 If you bust them out, I'll put pillars in.
Yeah, that's fine.
Did you pillage the pillars?
No, not yet.
There you go. These can be upgraded, so.
Probably went too high, but.
I think I can reach this one.
What was that sound?
Maybe that rage has come to cause a visit.
Tacos?
I hope the raiders are like really freaking hard to kill.
Taco.
We'll see.
Well, like that's, zombie that's bear standard.
Yeah, zombie bears with guns.
Oh, Jesus. Grafted into their foreheads. Not lasers, just regular guns, right?
Yeah. Zombie bear. Zombie bears with guns with aimbot ability. Right.
Yeah.
So the old Robin Williams joke about the right to arm bears, not in 7 days. Seven days.
This will make it more interesting if they come and try and raid your base a bit better.
Yeah, I think that'd be cool.
Yeah.
You come back and your place is in flames and ruins.
I don't know about that. But I mean, I think all we're going to get are essentially zombies that can shoot at you that don't look like zombies. I think that's going to be the first iteration.
I probably agree with you on that one.
Yeah. So, for the roof, are we just continuing the ramps up from where it's at, or are we bringing it in a couple, or what? How are we doing this?
I think it resets, doesn't it? Put another layer on looking at that? And yeah, build like another row of wood around the edge of it?
So, basically continuing it up here, or bring it in one and continue it from here?
I think Matthew's got it started in the front, unless the roof changes.
It's almost like it starts a new house on the top of it with the windows, like the log cabin wood.
Right. Okay.
I think.
How are we doing? Okay, so it's flat. Okay.
Yeah, so it goes flat, and then this portion between the pillars goes up, it looks like two.
There looks like 2 blocks high.
Yeah, because it looks like there's a thing of wood under it. And then the windows on top of that.
Yeah, I can.
Hey, Ranga, would it be possible, just spitballing here, would it be possible to roll a new map, but import these chunks of Whiterun into the new Alpha 15 map?
What would be far easier would be to remove all the regions other than these regions.
Well, then if they respawn, they'd respawn as Alpha 15?
Yeah.
Ooh. Just an idea. Just throwing it out there. You can take it, David.
It's just the amount of all the regions with everyone's bases.
Why not? Thank you.
I got you.
Sure.
So I'm thinking these archways need to be the interior ones. We want to make them. We're not being consistent on the archways.
Now, awesome. The roof will take all of our weight, right? Like, we're not going to all be in one spot and then crush the roof.
Oh, I'll be fine, mate. Don't worry about it.
Yeah.
Should be good.
Okay, mate.
You just stand there. I'm going to stand somewhere else.
Okay. Sure thing, mate.
Hey, as long as the roof doesn't come down on top of me again, I'm fine.
Uh-oh. God damn it.
I don't have an internal picture, but does...
Oh, that's a broad... Parts is like a... Dinner.
Should we do the external arches? Matthew or Rongo? Should we do the external arches? Matthew can start that ones? Like, rip, blow me?
In other words,
do the little angle piece?
Not really sure what we're looking at.
if one wants to look at this archway here.
I reckon the front of it's maybe a block or two a bit narrow.
Why are there shingles here?
You should probably talk to your doctor.
Oh. that's Bob, that's an inside wall. I don't think we'll see that.
Oh, sorry. Okay. I thought this was that. I may have built it too close. Yeah. Okay, good point. I was just testing you, Aki.
Looking good. Aki gets an A+. Plus.
Ah, wrong one. It should be, we'll have cab mode anyway.
Is that too large? That might be too big. What's the thinnest pole that you can craft?
Pole?
A pole.
Wood pole.
Our chain link, but we don't think we've got the recipe in over here on this server.
Yeah. Yeah.
The wooden pole, isn't that square?
Yeah.
Yep.
So the smallest round one then is the wood pillar 50?
Yeah.
Alright, the entryway, do we like it with this angled wood right here in front of me? Or do we want it to match the side ones? We've got two different setups.
Oh. Hmm.
That's an interior view. Here, Bob, you can see. Right there. Step inside.
I like that.
Over here, we've got angled wood going down. But if you look over to the sides over here, I'll drop down.
Where are you?
Over here.
I wish there was block in block.
Yeah, it would this be great
there,
if we could do
there
block.
There is, Rungo, there is.
Well,
square.
And then this one, I was possibly going to go this way. We'll see which one we like, I guess.
Archway looks good, I reckon.
Archway? We'll do archway. So I'll bust out
the I reckon.
Part.
Yeah. Looks cool from the inside already.
Right.
Yeah, it does look good.
Draz, you're gonna work out.
I'm trying to work out what. You know, on the front of the building, if you're looking like the on each level, you got like a little totem pole on the top two bits between the windows. I guess you could call it that, half a totem pole.
So Draz, I'm a little stuck, buddy. We have.
The log cabin board got some other ideas.
You're
stuck.
No, I think.
Yeah,
I
so
think
I'm not
can
sure
do
how
that.
We want to do these over here.
Where are we?
I'm right above you.
I'll come up.
I think some. I have some of those little logs.
Yeah, how are you two, buddy? So, like, I'm not sure how we want to get the logwood cabin incorporated into the sides here. Oh, maybe Mackie has the answer. There we go. And he does.
Yeah.
All right.
Oh, and he beat me to it. Son of a bitch.
Hey, one motor out of this.
One freaking pole.
Oh, all right.
Interior.
Some of these pillars need to keep going up a little bit.
If anyone runs into it, we've got a whole bunch of wood quarter and wood half over the other box here. So,
okay.
Just FYI.
One. I hope they've got AC in this building. There's a lot of glass.
Right.
Well, they wear those flowy robes, so it's all good.
Now, there is an extra tower in the center.
Which has to go all the way up, up, up?
Yeah, but is unsupported at this point.
That's going to be interesting.
Indeed.
You're going to be interesting.
Hey.
Hey, hey, hey.
Hey.
Hey, hey,
oh, speaking of hey, hey, hey,
hey,
finding
hey,
Dory
hey.
Comes out soon, I think. That's going to be a good one, right?
Which one?
Finding Dory. Oh, I forgot, Rongo, you don't have kids. You don't have to care about that.
I don't have to care about that, yeah.
No. Be patient. I'm sure
my wife wants to see it, so it's not a matter of whether kids or not.
That's a good point, Draz. Rongo, you're not off the hook yet.
So, to tie this together a little bit, do we want to do an interior arch on this area like this? Because then we can actually add it... See if I can do this without killing myself.
Break a leg, break a leg, break a leg.
No, I made it. I'm
Jesus,
fine.
Bob.
Got you some splints.
Yeah, I brought them all
true.
On your friend.
Yeah, because yeah. If we do, if we have it do a where the arch turns the pillar like that, that brings us into it. That should bring us into the five requirement for the wooden frames.
What's the five requirement?
No more than five blocks unsupported.
Oh, is that what it is for wooden frames? I thought it was more.
Yeah. At five is your last one. At six, it's yours.
Yeah. All right, I'm gonna have to fix some here.
So this.
Yeah, we could. Yeah, we could arch across.
Because if we do this, that should, because of the way the arch distributes on the SI calc, that should give you your clearance for the five across. If you want to try putting a wood frame on top of those arches, or on the top of those angles, and have them meet in the corner there.
You kind of thinking like this? Whoops.
Yep. Exactly.
And then upgrade there. Yep.
Okay, I'm gonna walk on it. I didn't fall to my death.
Yeah, try jumping.
Oh, you also didn't go all the way out.
He is. He's out on the corner. Yeah, that's...
Okay. Hold on. These... extremities... Why is English so hard? The extremities should be,
peaks.
Yeah, that.
Gotcha. Thank you for pointing that out so I don't continue to do it.
Alright,
and
we're
I like your word
the
choice of extremities.
Folk.
Uh-oh. I will do my little finishing touches.
Who did it? Who was it?
Who brought us in?
That was
whose
me.
Fault is that?
What? No, I didn't read y'all. Good score. Bad Deadpool. Right.
How do you get that one going? Okay, yeah.
Yeah, I got it. I'm gonna go ahead and take the frame ladder out, and I'll put it back in so we can get up on the corner there.
Am I taking us out? What are we doing, guys?
No, yeah. You're just gonna keep annoying us. Yes.
Take us out.
I'd love to yank it out from you.
Wow.
I'm not now. I will be.
Woo! Oh. But I got a hate now. Don't worry.
Oh!
It didn't work. I can't do this for the world.
Alright guys, well as always we thank you very much for watching. If you did enjoy the episode, please make sure to like, comment, subscribe. Definitely leave those comments. We love reading those. Anything else, guys?
Thanks.
Next
call
time.
Your grandma.
Oh, that's right. Like don't forget to tell the grandparents. Yes. Thank you, Ron.
No, I should call her. She hasn't seen it hurt me a long time.
Well, that's probably because she's dead.
Oh. Rongo, do you not hear the size of disappointment?
Alright.
Alright, bye.
Take care, everybody.
Bye.